We'll be going live here in just a few minutes, maybe sooner than that, not minutes, seconds. If you guys want to drop a like button, if you are just joining us, encourages me to do more WWE Champions here. It's going to be a learning experience for everybody here because I haven't played enough of this game, so it's going to be awesome. Let me know in the chat how you are doing. And also, if you donate and subscribe, that will show up during the stream. We'll be right here in directly just a minute. Here we go, everybody. We are live for the stream. Let me know what you guys think of this. We have something exciting going on here, though, because I'm not quite sure too much what I'm doing here. So it's going to be an interesting little fun little thing here to see what we can do on this glorious stream. I'm doing the NXT tour. I was kind of waiting to actually start this and see what it was like, if I actually enjoyed the game before I went into it. But I think there's enough positive feedback here that people are excited for this. So we do our NXT tour. We did Atlanta. Now we're on to Miami, Orlando, Charleston. And then after that, we got WWE Live, European, Summer Showdown Tour, Superstar Tour. If we can get all the way there, that would be pretty sick. I'm only level 2, so I don't have any of the versus stuff. I can't get into that. That's level 5. I can't get into the level 3 there. I can't even go into the versus battle because you have to unlock that at level 5. So there's going to be a little bit of a thing here where we're going to have to figure out what the deal is, what's good, what's bad, what's not, what's whatever. But what we'll do is we'll just go into battle. I've slightly sort of figured this game out. If you want to get it, you can just find it on iOS, iTunes, Android, stuff like that. We're going to continue on the road here. I'll show you all the people I got here. So we got Dolph, which I guess the main thing you really need to look for. Can it just go? Okay. What do I got for free stuff? I think there was... Not what I was trying to do here. Not what I was trying to do. I have a different kind of setup here so I could schedule my live stream. And tomorrow we have a live stream scheduled. So I'm trying to do live stream every day, Monday through Friday at noon Central Time. So we'll see if I can continue on that schedule here. I do thank you guys for coming out and just watching this stream. I did not want this ad to open up. Did it give me my free stuff? Apparently not. Whatever. Oh, we got our reward. It will be added soon. All right. So we need to go back home. But one thing we need to do is go to our reward thing for the day, I believe, or whatever. Claim our offer. We've claimed one reward. And we got some money. And we'll go back. And we'll see. I think there's something here. Claim. Level up any superstar by 3 levels. Let's claim it. And then I think we collect a new item in our inventory. So what do we got here? What is in our inventory? Where do I check out my inventory? Here we go. So we got tickets to join Gauntlet Blitz. No idea what that means. Health pack so we can increase our health. Free loot. Go to loot. Let's open our loot and see what we get. Woo! Who's excited? Join my faction, Tony. Just join. It's my yard. Okay, yard. I will definitely join your faction, but right now I can't because I'm not level 3 yet because I've just started playing this game. So let's open it up. We got 3 openings to do. Here we go. Boom. Let's see what we get. Training points. Money. Coins. All right. We got another one, I believe. Back to loot. Oh, we opened all. Oh, it just gave us 3 out of the 1 loot. Okay, that makes sense. That makes total sense. All right. So we'll go back here. And we'll kind of see what the deal is here when we go back home. Claim our reward. Duh. All right. I need to see here what we got. What's in this bag? Open the bag. Medium TP tour bag. Get 3 to 4 items from the list. Get 3 TP posters of random girl. Let's open them up. We got 1 training point. We got 1 training point again. And we got 1 training point again. There it is. Now again, I'm just trying to figure... I'm just trying to figure this bad boy out. Let's go ahead and put user in timeout. Thank you for that. All right. So now we're good to go. Let's go ahead, if we shall, if we are. Health pack, we got that, and then we got that. Okay. We'll go back. We'll go here. We need to go to our roster. What did it like? So I can level up, right? Didn't it give me an option to level up? I don't know. I leveled everybody up pretty well to at least level 5. I don't think I need to really train anybody. Is anybody really injured? I don't think so. All right. So we'll just go into the NXT and we'll battle it out on the NXT road. Did you get elite, legendary elite taker? No, I did not. I did not get that taker card. I wish I did, but I didn't. I want to thank the people that are subscribing today. We have 4 new subscribers today. Woo, woo, woo. Anything with the green arrow makes you level up their moves. Means you level up their moves. All right, let's just go into this. We'll go right into it. See what Dolph is. Dolph is a... Mike, so I need to be a bird, a blue bird. Apparently, all I can do is use this NXT Seth Rollins, the blue bird. Let's go. This should be an easy battle. Thank you for the subscription. You'll see green arrows on their roster images. Okay, I saw it. So that means that I can just level them up right away. I don't know. Who knows? I'm not too sure. Let's go green. Start it off. Again, I'm still getting used to this, so we'll figure it out. And I'm not in a team yet, so just so you know. Red, 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 red. I guess this one works for me. All right, I do need to get a green... yellow will work too. Guess we'll just go with that. Drop it down, then it'll give us that green. No, it gave him the green. Not cool, dude. All right, this kind of stinks. We need a blue, whatever. I think we should be good here though. So bronze to silver, silver to gold. Upgrading moves means more damage and bonuses. Okay. We got the green. Let's use it. Use it or lose it. Okay. Thank you, Yard, for coming in and telling me all this stuff because choose to convert gems to blue. Okay. Let's do it. Let's do that. How about that? Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Would you look at it? I think we just won. Yeah, we totally won that one. That was a nice little easy one. All right, so victory, 3 stars, 1 time bonus. We crushed it there, though. So let me ask you, Yard, right? So if I go to my roster page, because we can't do that until we beat this one and do Triple H. But let me go back to my roster page real quick. Just to kind of ask you a question, Yard. So at my roster page, there's these up arrows, right? So the green up arrow means moves I can level up, right? Is that what it means? So I could use this training point. Or I could use this. Is that what I want to do? Upgrade. All right, so I maxed that out. I'm assuming I'm doing this correct. I can go over to Bray. It gives me an option to move. We don't have that. Do we have that? No. You don't want to use the rock poster, really. You know, I don't know. That's why I'm trying to learn it out. As the rock poster can be used on any moves. Okay. Again, I just don't know. Do I want to even do that? Like, I don't know. That's a question. I just don't know. So do I want to use this or not? Like, I guess I could do that. So I did that. I guess I can do a lot. I mean, I can use the heal. I can level up. You don't have to, so no. You don't have to. Oh, okay. So I don't want to do it unless I have to. Okay. That makes sense. Okay. So I get it. I get it, definitely. So we got to go to the DOO Kane. We can't level that up. We can level that up. There it is. Okay. So I kind of just have to watch to see if it pops up. And then it'll give me, like, it'll tell me that I need to upgrade. Okay, that's kind of cool. The only way to get them past level 10 is to max each move. Okay, that makes sense. So I guess I'll just keep, whenever I see that, I want to level it up. And it'll show me right there which one I can upgrade. So I am awesome. Look at how cool I understand this game now. It wants me to upgrade all of them. The AA, the talking points. So look at that. I think I've figured this game out a little bit more. What time is it there? I'd level up Roxina to max out moves. Okay. Let's do that. Let's level up Roxina. Level up. How much is the rock? The rock should be up. No, Roman's up to level 12. rock I'll put up. Level up. I think I could just level him up max. Level up to 10, you say? I'm trusting you. Alright, so I did. And I can't. Okay. Alright. What do I do? I want to do this enhance too? Enhance. The upgrade of the following moves to max level to enhance. Okay. So I need to get the Samoan drop up there before I can do it. Okay. I get it. All right. He's maxed up. Rock and Cena you want me to do? Is that what you said? Rock or Cena. I mean, I guess I could do them both, right? I'll just do them both. Why not? That will make the rock 1-star silver. Okay. All right, I leveled them both up. Don't know if that was smart. I do need to upgrade. Can I buy it? Will it let me buy? You need, oh, I don't have enough. Okay. So we'll just keep playing, but we do have the rock up there. We can't enhance yet until our moves are maxed out. So I think we're good now. We need to upgrade Bray a little bit. I think we got, oh yeah, duh. Okay. So that's maxed. Maxed. Okay, Yard. Sorry about that. I don't know what the Nightbot was doing. I don't know what you were saying. Level up Roman and Seth, people are saying. I don't know. I could continue to upgrade that. I could. Okay. All right. Maxed it. Let's go. Moves. Upgrade. Spine Buster. There it is. Spine Buster level 3 maxed out. All right. Well, I think I did pretty good here. Maxed up. Not maxed, but here we go. Let's go back to the battle. Continue our road here. I think we're doing pretty good. This one, I think I need the Triple H authority required to do that. I think I get that at the end here, don't I? Yeah. So I need to play all the way through that. So let's go see what Big E is. Big E's a microphone. And we need, can I use a bird? Can I use Seth again? I guess I could use that, but I'll use Seth. Can I swap him out? Replace. Alright, let's use Seth again. Because why not? Let's do it. I bet if I would have used Roman, I could have done better. But I think this wants me to use Seth. I think essentially they want me to go with Seth. We'll drop the yellow. Again, still trying to understand the deal here. Blue. There we go. Still trying to figure out this game, but I think we're actually doing pretty good. I think we're doing pretty good. All right. Yellow again. There it is. We can drop it next time. Buckle Bomb, level 2, I think. There it is. How about that? Belly to Belly Suplex, level 1. Right. Use it. Sidekick. Boom. He's going for a pin. Is that going to be it? That will probably be it. Yeah. All right. We are doing it. We got more training points. So we can go back and see if we can do any more training. Do we really need to level up Seth though? Is that a deal here? Training point plus 10. Actually, we could just play it. Powerhouse required, which I think is Roman. Can we equip anything? We don't even have any. All right, we'll be good. So we'll be good with this Roman. Let's battle it out. Also, you're likely to get a copyright claim on the audio. Nah, I wouldn't worry, Yard. I'm good. All right, there it is. Drop the yellow. There we go. Refresh the stream. Lower the bitrate. I don't know what to tell you. Red. There it is. Where? I need a yellow. What do I got? I ain't got nothing. Guess we'll just do that. That's fine. I'll take it. Red. There we go. Now I got the yellow. Now I can drop it. Use it. Uh-oh, he's gonna go for a pin maybe, right? I don't think so. Not yet. Wow. Can you use John Cena? I can. Next. Maybe. All right. We're coming to the end here. He's going to use a finisher on me. The SOS level 2. He's going to go for a pin. Where? How? What? I don't see anything. Okay. That should kick me out. Okay. Boom. Here. We got this. That's my Twitter. At Tony Pizza Guy is my Twitter. Yeah. Blue. I never do ever get to use those danger symbols. I'll use it. Moment of silence, level 1. I think that'll be it. I think that'll be the match. That is the match. All right. Woo! We are doing it. All right. So we're getting more training points. We'll continue on here if we need to manage the superstar health or whatever. See what the deal is here. Let's see here. Free stuff. I hit that button again. They get me every time with this. Every time it says free stuff, and I'm like, ooh, free stuff. I love free stuff. I love free stuff. And so stupid. All right. We got Darren Young here. Come on. Go. We need to... Can I just recover him? There we go. Do you want to use Roman again if I manage? Or do I not have anybody there else? What about... Oh, I do... I can manage. Manage. Moves. Let's upgrade. There we go. We maxed it out. Ooh, yeah. Ooh, Chavo. All right. Let's go. Now that we're good, we're just going to smash Darren Young, I think. Use Roman. All right. We'll make Roman look strong again. Definitely will. Yellow. Let's do that. Because that's a big one. Should have at least give us a lot of damage. There we go. Do. I guess all I can do is that. How about that? Yeah. What do you think about that? Yeah. All right. Use it or lose it. Spinebuster V3. Oh, look at the damage there. Red again? Yeah. Building. Oh, this is perfect. I actually really do dig this game a lot. Make Roman Reigns' strength the same again. Look at that. You want to use that? Use it. Moment of silence, level one. Is that it? We destroyed him. We did destroyed. That match was a victory in awesomeness by Roman. Looked strong. Roman definitely looked really, really strong there. What do we got here? We got Bray Wyatt. Gives us training points. We'll see who we got. Microphone. The Rock. The Rock will be good on the microphone. Let's do The Rock. Battle it with The Rock. Make Darren Young terrible again. That's what I say, you know. That's how I say it. All right, let's focus here. See what we got here. I'm really digging this game. I'm really trying to like understand it, and I think that we're doing pretty good here as far as like understanding how this game actually works. Looking for a yellow or a green, a yellow or a blue. I don't think I have another blue. Let's do that. That might be good. Yes, that's exactly what I was looking for. No, he used it. Okay. Yellow or blue. Oh, blue. There it is. Or purple. No, he used the purple. Knew it was going to happen. Or the dark purple, whatever that's called. Light blue, yellow. Yellow it is. All right, one more. One more. One more. Hit me with a stunner. Was that what happened there? Let me bandage it. Oh no, we gotta get out of it. Uh-oh. There it is. Okay. Huh, I was like, am I really gonna lose? Is that gonna happen? Let's use it. Rock bottom level two! That should be the end. That should be the match. Oh, he kicked out! He kicked out! No, European uppercut. Use it. Samoan drop level one. Is that it? No. No, that is not it. I guess. Oh, man. Oh, man. He's stomping a mud hole in me. Reshuffling the board. That's great news. Exactly what I want to see there. I should have used it. I didn't realize I had it. Let me use it. No. That's it. Spinebuster. That's the match. See ya. Wouldn't want to be ya. He's in danger. I think this is the match, though. When I can drop him with something here. Uranagi. Oh, no. That's what I wanted to use. There we go. Alright, we got this. We got this. We got this. We got this. Rock bottom level two. Done. He's out of it. He's gone. Is it? He ain't kicking out. There's no way. Woo! That was pretty good. There it was. Nightbot is TPG confirmed. Nightbot is actually me as a robot. It's a robot set up. Now we're on to the game, Triple H. All right, I'm pretty sure he's... Replace. Can we improve him at all? Manage. Manage. Can I manage him? Manage. There. Let's up it. Up it. There it is. All right. So now that we maxed it out, let's enhance him. Boss. Sasha Banks boss ring. What is this? Let's just do this. Let's make enhanced him. Tap to continue. We can up our moves. Yes. No, that's only one. Oh yeah, it's this. Ah, what happened? Claim. Yes. Okay. Go back to the battle. Go back to the tour. Why did it kick me out to the main menu? I don't know. Go in. Manage John Cena. Up the move. Training points. There it is. Upgrading John Cena. Available at star 2. Now we got the sit out hip toss level 3. Max that out. What do we have at home? What's on the homepage? Open. Let's see what props we got. Open. The $1 million bribe. The show of heart. And the back support. All right, so when I go into here, I guess I can battle and I can use this. So if I go into here, don't click free stuff. It's an ad. Don't do it. We go into here. We add a prop. Does it let me add a prop, or is that when the match starts? I think it is when the match starts. Battle. What does this say? Oh, yeah, we got this. Oh, it was down at the bottom. Did I miss it? I missed out on it. That's okay. I think we should do fine without the prop. Hustle, loyalty, respect. John Cena versus Triple H. How much money have you spent on this game? None. I haven't spent any money yet. All right, green it up. Red, yellow it out. Triple H in his suit, classic authority figure in his suit. Green. There it is. We'll drop him with that here. Use it, the hip toss. The sit out hip toss 3. Tons of damage on that. Convert to a red gem. Yes. We'll take it. Look at that. Oh, yes. That was good. Roll up for the win. He'll kick out. Yeah, he kicked out. Knew he was going to kick out, but that's okay. Use the finisher. Use it. AA level 2. Boom. Burr, burr, burr. He'll probably kick out. No. Uh-oh, he didn't kick out. He did not kick out. John Cena is your winner. Burr, burr, burr. Burr, burr, burr. So do I have Triple H now? I think I did get him. Why is Undertaker and Sting there? I don't know. I just put him on this thing. So now we have Orlando. I can actually go back though. Because did I now get roster? I now have Triple H, right? I do. Let's level him up. There he is. Yeah, recruited the game. Triple H. All right, let's level him up. Level up. Level up. Let's level him up to level 5, I guess. Or I guess we can only level him there. Now we go to moves. Choke, hold, upgrade. All right. Let's do this. Let's use him on Triple H because... why not? All right, we maxed out this Triple H until we get more levels up. Let's upgrade the Kane. Chokeslam from hell. All right, he's maxed out until we level up some more. We need some more coinage. Bray, we will level up the I-Rake. There it is. Maxed him out. We need to heal Seth. That's it. Let's heal. Now I can join a faction, I guess. So I think I need to join It's My Yards faction. I don't know how factions really work. I can't enhance him. All right. So if I go to factions, search It's My Yard, search, join. I'm going to join this yard. Join. So I'm not sure what that does. Now that I did this, what will that do for me? Claim. So I'm just trying to figure out what this really does. Let me enter text. What does joining... Let's see if this works. Let's just say it. What does joining this faction do for me? We'll send it in there. I guess that now they will can respond to me and stuff. But now we can continue our circuit here. This is actually really fun. Like, it's a lot different than I expected. I thought it was just going to be a simple, like, puzzle buster game or whatever. But I'm actually really enjoying this. Does anybody know in the chat? It's like a team on Supercard. I think you can use heals. Is that what I saw? That you could heal other people if they need it by being in their faction? Is that true or not? I don't know. Can I go to versus now? Oh, factions. Let's see what they say. Hi, Caleb99 says, what does joining the faction do for me? Oh, a bunch of other people are joining. All right. Oh, so I could help heal him then? Is that what it is? Alright. That's kind of cool. Can I do a versus match? Unlock at level 5. Roster. Factions, I guess, was the only thing that I unlocked. So I'll continue on here in the battle. The NXT. 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 The road continues. Now we're on Orlando. Alright. We'll take on Roman Reigns here. We got purple and... Do I have a gray guy? Is that a thing? Or is The Rock the only one that I can do? How do I know? Hold on. I want gray. How do I know? Does it show up when I'm just looking at it? That would be it. Okay. I see it. It's in the back. Let's use a... Do I want to? I don't know. Let's do it. Let's add the chair. I'm just going to try it. Not that I necessarily need it, but we will just try it. I think my dog had a nightmare. Here we go. Their background color. I figured it out. I'm figuring this game out as I'm playing along, and I really do like it. Can I? If I was to use it, like... Okay, let me just try this, see what happens. Alright. So that did that, but did it really do anything for me? I don't know. We'll see here. I'm trying to figure this dang game out. Was that something I wanted to do? I don't know. It's experimental right now. Do you think it's better, WWE Supercard or this? I can't give this game a fair rating yet. I haven't played it enough. I need a green, but all I got is yellows and reds. Purple. There's a purple. Can I use it? Spear V1! Bah! All right, that's going to help us. It's going to help us here. Use it. The flow DDT. There it is. Woo! Look at that. All that. All right, we're going to go green next. Use that. Use it. Spine Buster, level 2. Ooh, there it is. Yes! That's what I was looking for. Boom, float over DDT. That's it. Yeah, we did it! Woo! Yeah! Yeah! Woo! All right, so I'm still just trying to understand this, but I think I've figured a little bit of it out here. Definitely am really enjoying this, though. Can my faction heal me? Will it tell my faction to heal me? I think it would. So we got purple again. Yeah, we're good. Okay, we're just gonna heal. I'm not gonna use another one of those gems thing. Just cause I don't think that I need to use one right now, or one of the, what is that called? The bribe. Yeah, we don't need to use that. Let's just do that. I'll be good. I don't know really when you need to do that. I think that you need to, when they're in danger, they can't kick out. Okay. That's good to know. Blue. That's what I was looking for. Ooh, that was decent. Boom! Big time clothesline. Going for a pin. He'll kick out. Too early to stay in it. Oh, switching it up. Green. Need another purple. No purple, no green. Oh, we have it. Okay, use it. Flowing DDT! Whoa. I'm feeling my phone now, and my phone feels like it's a million degrees at this current time. That's pretty crazy. All right. Hopefully it's not the game making the phone run hot. Seriously. It feels like 1,000 degrees here. Oh man, I think I need to take my case off. That's not good. I don't like the fact that my phone is on fire. That's not good. Anyone else experience that issue here? Maybe I need to turn the brightness down. Let's turn Wi-Fi back on. Alright. I'm just hoping that it doesn't like make the phone. Yeah. Before I met you, you'll drink too much. I used to go hug you. I tell your friends it was nice to meet them before you see me. You know, breaks you. I do. You do what? What are people saying? Are you guys having the same issue with the phone running like super hot? Is that what? You can use just signatures and finishers all back to back. Okay. What am I trying to do? Is that what I wanted to do? Oh, maybe, I don't know. What happened? I don't know what happened here. I wasn't paying attention. Yeah, it uses so much battery and makes your phone really hot. You play weak. Super good. I'll treat you, Mike Goldberg. Man, that's crazy. All right, let me unplug this. Take my phone case off, maybe. Okay, hold on. Let me just take my case off. Oh. Seriously. This phone is on fire. Why is it like this? Why is it on fire like that? Wow, that just doesn't make any sense. Seriously, I have like no other apps open either. All I have is this one. Can someone explain this to me? Why is my phone on fire? Oh, I need to help recover him. Recover! All right, let's battle. No, I literally have only been on my phone, and like there's times when I've left like YouTube on and stuff, watched a bunch of videos, but only when I'm playing this. I didn't even check to see if I should have played Triple H or if I should have switched him out, but that's fine. Good with me. Clothesline for the win. Could be the battery. No, I don't understand it. I play WWE Supercard all the time and never once does it heat up like this. This is weird. This is weird. Oh, the honor roll. You should cook an egg on that phone. I should. Seriously though, why? I don't get it. Alright, can I use a green maybe? I want to use them all at once. Somebody says you could do that. Okay, he kicked out. Knew he was going to kick out. Heads is your takedown. We have that. And then we'll do this. Alright, so I should be able to use... use flowing DDT so I could use them all multiple. Then I still have that and that. So he's in danger. So we are pretty much good to go. Lost in the woods, eat defeat. We should be fine here. Let's figure out how to kick out. There you go. Kicked out right away. Kick out easily. Take it. Making the board. Come on, let me do this one. Honor roll. I knew he was going to do that. I didn't want him to do that, and he did. Red, I guess. The brightness had nothing to do with the game. Yeah, I know, but that would make my phone hot if I had the brightness up and other apps open. Like, I don't know, man. I don't know. This is kind of sketchy that this phone gets really hot. We are the champion. I don't really want to play for any longer. Like, I want to stream longer. But I don't want my phone to catch on fire. Seriously. No, it is down. I turned it down a lot. Like, I turned the brightness mostly down. If I turn it all the way down, I can't really even see. Oh boy. Let's finish this little circuit here, this little tour. Then we'll call it good. Because I'm not going to let this phone be so high. You use so much data, that's why your phone is on fire. I don't know, man. We're going against a shield. All right, let's train him. What are the shield? They are purple and punch. So I need a blue and a yellow. All right. Replace. Blue. Actually, I could just use two yellows. Why don't I just do that? Why don't I just use The Rock and John Cena? How about that? Let's do that. That's probably the best, right? Or... whatever. This will be fine. The Rock and John Cena teaming up here. Turn on battery saver. Is that an option in this game? Let's check it out. We'll go check it out. Red. It's going to be a long, hard battle here. All right. Clothesline. We're good. Because if you charge the phone maybe too, it's too hot. That might be it. Well, I do have it charging at the current point. So maybe I turn the charge off. Resume. I'll unplug it from charging. All right. Convert a gem to red gems. Okay. That's fine. There it is. There it was. Red, red, come on, red. He's gonna go for the pin. Where'd the red go? Okay, yeah, this is what I'm gonna use. Five knuckle shovel. Use it up. Level two. Yellow. Yellow over there. He's gonna use it. Tag me in. How do I tag? All right, we'll tag. He wants to be tagged in. We'll tag him in. Blue. Purple. This is really fun, though. I'm excited about this. What? Really? A pin already? There we go. Kicked out right away. Blue. Yellow. Green. Green is what we got. Oh, he tagged out. Rebound clothesline by Dean Ambrose. Oh, this is not good. This is not good. Gotta use his blue soon. I guess that'll be the way to go. Wow, he took it all the way down. That's not good. Oh, what? It killed it off? Not cool. Where? Oh, I can use it. Spine buzzer. Boom, there it is. Not cool. Tag me in. Tag in Cena. Use that. There it is. That ain't gonna be it. He's gonna kick out. Yeah, two count only. Woo! Oh, clothesline. Let me use it. Let me use it. Double underhook suplex. Use it. Five knuckle shovel. Boom. Hip sit down, hip toss. Do it. That should be it. Convert gems to red. Boom. He's in danger. It could be. Oh, he's tagging out, brother. Tornado DDT. We got to get a tag. We got to get a tag. Can we not even tag? It won't let us tag. All right. Let's go. Green. All right. We're just going to go that. I don't think we're in a bad spot here. This is not good. This is not good. Can I tag? Can I tag? Not ready. Not ready. Not ready. Tag. Use it. Use the rock bottom level 2. Finish it off. That's it. Match over. 1. Game over. 1, 2, 3. I thought for sure I was going to lose, but I had that tag, and then that's how it worked. Thanks, man. Thanks for subscribing. Thanks for all the nice feedback there. Man. I guess it helped. I guess it did. We need a blue. Take the Seth Rollins. NXT Seth. Can we improve him at all? Or can we level him up? We could level him up. We could get him to level 10. Can we get him a level 10? There we go. Got him up to level 10. Got him. All right. There we go. Now I feel more confident here with this Seth Rollins NXT. I really like the NXT Seth Rollins. I think it's dope. I think it's cool that they give you stuff like that. I do. I think it's pretty awesome. All right, here we are. Blue. Yellow, 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 green, green, green it is. Alright, I need another green. Green, yellow, or blue, none of them are going to come to me, so gonna have to play it as we see it fit. I see the green and the, okay, if I can fill up the blue, I could do them all at once. Let's try that. Side belly to belly. All right. We're going to fill up the blue. And then we'll drop them all at once. Look at that. That's going to be sick when we do. We'll go gut buster. There it is. Blue gems. We'll put it there. Okay. And we'll go buckle bomb. Yeah, look at that. And then we'll go straight sidekick. Boom. Look at that shiz right there. That should be it. Nope, he kicked out. Kicked out at 1. Oh, man. Green it is. I thought for sure that would have been good to play it all at once. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Okay, that kicked out. I was like, what do I need to do? What do I need to do? But we're good. All right, we need a green, yellow, blue, blue. There it is. That's what I was looking for. Green, yellow, blue, green, yellow, blue, green. All right, we'll just get that. Thank you for the subscription. Whatever your name is, I can't pronounce it. Sorry, sometimes I get too focused on this game where it's like, I should be paying attention. Use it. Turn Bunker Bomb. Drop them all. Gourd Gut Buster. And the sidekick. Convert Blue Gems. Sounds good to me. Oh, that's it. This is over. It's over. That's all she wrote. There is no way that you could possibly do anything. We're getting all the stuff we need. I need to get more of those crates, I guess. Isn't that a good idea to get more crates? That's how you get more money. I'm assuming is how you do it. We got Cesaro. All right, Cesaro's green. We need a purple. Can we switch it out? Well, Corporate Kane. Do I got any upgrades at all? Oh, you maxed it out. I guess I could. Maybe go up a level. Can I get him up to level 10? Can we do it? No, we only go up there. Okay, let's battle it out as we have Corporate Kane, Director of Operations Kane, they call him. I enjoy this game so much more than Candy Crush. I think so too. Alicia Frick. We got a lot of purples on the board. Now they're gone. That's all right. We'll do green here. Hopefully it'll bring us some good luck here. They use the red. Cesaro with a European uppercut. What do we have? What am I missing? I guess that. All right, we'll drop it. Drop it. Drop it. You should do other games other than like FIFA and WWE because you're really good at this. Thank you, man. Really appreciate it. I could play more games. I could definitely try more games. But right now, just having fun doing what we're doing. Having fun with this game. Let's go ahead and just put this person in a timeout real quick. Don't spam. Please, come on. Don't spam. All right. So we got yellow. I should use the red. I wasn't paying attention. I need to pay attention instead. I need to have somebody. I need to have other moderators in the chat. I need to get some moderators who are going to be here every day at 12 Eastern or Central Time, able to moderate the chat. I'm going to have to look up for people. I like to see you play W2K17. I do have W2K17. I just haven't played it in a minute. All right, use it. Nah, no match. All right. Trying to get the mic skills there. Oh yeah, I wasn't even looking. Let's do it. Jimmy, I see you all the time in the stream. I think I will make you a moderator right now. Just make sure you only... All right. I'll tell you how this is going to work. I'll make you a moderator, and if you don't follow the rules, I can unmod you. Basically, first offense is a timeout. Second offense is another timeout. Third offense, they're gone. They're blocked. So just follow the chat rules. Thank you. You are now a moderator. So cool, so cool. I assume you know how to moderate. Kevin Owens, I would love to have that KO. All right, so we have purple again. Let's recover him. Again, I noticed people that are in my streams all the time, and you are someone that's always in my stream. I see you all the time. So as long as you just follow those rules, and like I just have the chat rules as well, so just follow that and you'll be good to go. I have that Nightbot in there that does some stuff, but he also doesn't sometimes moderate as well as he should. Whoa, look at that! Look at that! Whoa! That was a lot of stuff. Wait, you get a Kevin Owens 24 hours after downloading? I think it was different when I went on. Who was it? It wasn't Kevin Owens. Was it Kevin Owens? Or maybe I do have Kevin Owens. I don't know. Maybe I do have Kevin Owens. Could not remember which one I was looking for. You should get him for free soon. I think I have him. I might have him already. I haven't even paid attention. I need to look at it. All right, Kane. Get up, Kane. Use it. Choke slam. Burr. That might be a pin. Yeah, pin attempt. He'll kick out, though. No, he didn't kick out. Oh, yes. He did not kick out. That was good. No, you don't have KO? I don't. Okay. You don't have Kevin Owens. Who did I get then? Let me go back. Let me go home and just see. We got all this loot. Yes. Yes. Let's open the toolbox. Open it up. See what we get. Tax season. Back support. Show of heart, red. Okay. Shango's curse, blue. And $1 million bribe again. All right. Also, my roster injured. Help me recover, John Cena. Help me. Convert to cash into 5 health packs. Sure. We're going to use it. We got our health packs. Can we faction help use. All right, so we got him recovered. He is back and ready to go. I got Kevin Owens when I download. No, this is what I got. I got the Bray Wyatt. The Bray Wyatt was a iOS one. Android was Kevin Owens. Bray Wyatt was iOS. So I got the Bray. That's what I got. Am I in a faction? Yes, I am. Bray Wyatt was the one that I got. Kevin Owens on the other one. So let's go. Battle it out. Finish that road. Finish this road. My phone is still hotter than the bejesus. What do we got? Roman and Dean. All right, we got green and punchy, which will green. So I need a yellow and a purple, I'm guessing, would be good to have. Replace. So I want this rock, which I can use to recover him. So I have that rock. And I need a purple, which would be... this cane. Okay, there it is. We got Kane, we got The Rock. We are ready to go. Can we manage, or is he good? He's maxed. I think The Rock is maxed too. So, must see here. I can enhance him. Enhance. Oh. What moves do I need here? I only have one. Let's see. What do I got here? Manage. I can't enhance. So is that even going to be good? I guess I could level him up still, right? Level him up. Level him up again. And now I can enhance him. Enhance! Not enough tokens. No! Alright. That should be good though, right? I'm guessing I want to use The Rock in this. You just wasted heal on The Rock. Kane isn't the best in the roster. I could have used the Cena, but I think The Rock is better, right? Manage. Or are they the same? What if I go to replace? Oh, Cena was better. Wow! I just messed it up. Cena and... Alright, let's just battle. I'm sure I can win this. Who cares? Let's do it. Are you and Biggie Dude the friends? Yeah. Acquaintances. I haven't really hung out with them too much. I hung out with them one time and that's about it. So we'll go for the green, the red, or the yellow. Guess that's what we have to start with. Oh, look at that. 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 We'll take it. We got to get one. Double underhook. Ah, oh, souple. A souple of sorts. Green, red, blah, blah, blue, I guess. All right, do we have a green at all? Do we have a green? Okay, we can use that, actually. I didn't even see that. Use it. Use it. Use it. Convert to red gems. Yeah. Sounds good to me. Use it. Five knuckle shovel. Boom. Yellow. Look at that. That was such a great play right there. He's going to tag out though. Oh, he wants to be tagged in? All right, we'll tag you in, Kane. Do some work, Kane. Good stuff. Can I use that? Can I use that? Oh, Tornado DDT. Yeah. He has to be tagged in. I'm assuming that's when I want to tag in, right? When he asks to be tagged in. I'm guessing that I want to when he asks for it. I don't know why not. Yeah, we can use that too. Short arm clothesline. Durr. Take out Dean Ambrose before he can even tag. I can't use... No, that's green. That's green. Maybe this will help. Hey, look at that. He's going to tag out. No, he's going to Mox Cutter with the Moxley Cutter. All right, don't worry. We're going to kick out in no time. Kicked out. There it is. No problem. No problem. No problem. All right. So I guess the big thing to being on factions, if I'm playing this correctly, is that you want to be able to use the heal, right? Isn't that what the factions is all about? Need a purple, red, I guess this green is all I could do, really. Checkmate. Checkmate. Uh-oh, we got to kick out. We need to kick out. We need to... Ooh. All right, got it. Uh-oh. I'm going to lose. I'm going to lose. What? Will this even help me? Oh, no. Let's do this. Nope, I lost! What? I can rescue a superstar for 50. Okay, so you can pay to kick out. So I just paid to kick out. And I guess I want to tag? I don't know, let's see. Not yet. I'm gonna go here, drop this finisher. He'll kick out. No problem. I'm gonna tag though. Deep in clothesline, tagging the rock. Tagging. Did I tag? What? I'm not even paying attention half the time. I'm too busy reading the chat and seeing what the craziness is going on here. I need the green and I need the... Ooh, I could drop the red. If I can do the red, I can use it all. Oh, I should have just done it. Dang. All right, here it is. Green, use it. Use the finisher. Attitude adjustment. Hey. He's done. He can't kick out. Woo! That was a tough fought one right there. I'll tell you that much. Pay attention. Come on, pay attention, this guy says. So I think I unlocked somebody, right? You were victorious in the main event. You now unlocked a new circuit. Get back on the road. Hey, you beat Miami, but you should probably just you beat Miami, Atlanta, Orlando. You should just go on to Charleston. I think I have a... Is there an alternate path here, or was there not one? There was not one. All right, let's see what I got. Do I have anybody on my roster now? I do. We now have Dean freaking Ambrose, NXT Dean Ambrose, John Moxley. Bump, 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 bump. Bump, there it is. There it is. Dean freaking Ambrose. Love it, love it, love it. All right. I guess what we're going to do is we're going to call it now. Reason being, my phone is on fire. The phone is on fire. Like, this thing is heating up my phone to a degree that I can't even tell you. This phone should not be on fire. That's why I'm ending the stream, because this phone is on fire. It is cooked. It is hot. You cannot charge and play this game and have brightness up and anything. This makes the thing way too hard. Anyway, guys, we're going to end it here. I thank you guys for watching the stream. We'll be back for another one tomorrow at noon. We got Supercard, so if you want to stick for that, make sure you do. Anyway, guys, we will take it from here. And as always, Tony Beats Guy. Make sure you're too sweet to like button. You can mind the dream of life is all